In this video, I'm going to show you step by step how to sign up for the UK Amazon Affiliate Program. And once you created UK Amazon Affiliate account, you will have access to UK Amazon Associates Central and your affiliate dashboard. And from there, you can just go over to UK Amazon website, search and select the product that you want to promote, copy your affiliate link and share it anywhere. And when someone from UK buys anything through your link, you will earn a commission up to 12%. So let's get started. First of all, open up any browser on your smartphone, PC, tablet or laptop, whatever device you are using, and just go over to Google and search UK Amazon Affiliate. And from the search result, you have to visit to the website affiliateprogram.amazon.uk. And then you will be landed in United Kingdom Amazon's Affiliate Marketing Program website. And here at the top right, you will see UK will be selected. And in this page, to create your UK Amazon Associates account, here click on sign up. And now you need to sign in to your Amazon account. And if you don't have any Amazon account, then here just select on create a new account and create your Amazon account with your first name, last name, email address and password. And once you've done that, you will be landed in the UK Amazon Affiliate sign up page. Now, as I already have an Amazon account, let's select on sign in. And here I'm gonna enter my email. And if you are signed up to Amazon with your phone number, you can enter your phone number as well. Now let's click on continue. And let me quickly enter my Amazon password. And let's click on sign in. And once you signed into your Amazon account, now you will be landed in this page. And here you can fill all your details and sign up to Amazon Affiliate Program. First of all, it will ask you to enter your pay name. And here you have to enter your exact name that's appear on your bank account, also on your government issued ID. And that's how you can link your bank account to Amazon Affiliate account, and you can get paid once you start making commission. So make sure you enter your legal name here. And then under address line 1, also enter the exact address that's appeared on your bank account and government issue ID. And if you have a long address, then also you can enter it under address line 2 and 3. Now next, you need to enter your city. So enter your city. Once you entered your city, under it enter your state, province or region. And then your zip code or postal code or pin code. Once you put your zip code, now go over to country and change it to your country from United Kingdom. Once you selected your country, under phone number, select your country code and then write to it, enter your phone number. Once you filled your phone number, under which main contact for this account, keep it selected as the pay listed above because you are creating the Amazon Affiliate account for yourself. And if you are creating for someone else, then you can select on someone else. And then you have to enter his or her contact name and then contact number. Now let's select the pay listed above as this is going to be my account. And lastly, for US tax purposes, if you are from United States, here you have to select yes. And if you are not from United States, then here you have to keep it selected as no. And then at the bottom right, click on next. And then you will be brought up to this page. And here you have to list your websites and mobile apps if you have any. And if you don't have any websites or mobile apps, then here you can just enter URL of your social media accounts, pages and your YouTube channel. As I have this YouTube channel, I'm gonna paste URL of my YouTube channel under website. And also, if you are providing any social media accounts, pages or YouTube channel URL, then you have to enter that URL under website. And if you have any app, then you can enter it under mobile app. Now once you put your URL link, now write to it, click on add. And your entered URL will be pasted here. Now once you provided your websites, mobile apps or social media accounts links, now here again at the bottom right, click on next. And in this page, first you have to choose your preferred associates ID, and it doesn't matter whatever you name it. I'm just gonna name it under my YouTube channel name. After that, here you have to tell Amazon that what type of content that you create. So as I have provided my YouTube channel URL link, here I'm gonna briefly describe. I create how-to tutorials on various websites, tools, services, apps, and social media platforms, providing easy-to-follow guides for viewers. So once you wrote a brief description on the type of content you create, now next you have to select what best describes your content. So if you have provided your website link, then you can select on all these options, depending on the type of website you have. And if you don't find your preferred option, then you can select on other. And if you have provided any social media accounts, pages, groups, or YouTube channel URL, then you can select on social networking. And that is what I'm gonna select as I have provided my YouTube channel URL. And once it is selected, now you have to tell Amazon where you hear about Amazon Affiliate Program. Here you can select any of these, and it also doesn't matter. So here I'm gonna select from the Amazon UK site. And now let's scroll down. And then let's enter the above captcha here. And if the characters in the captcha is not properly visible to you, then you can select on try a different image. And a new captcha will be generated. And then you can enter that captcha. Now once you type the characters from the captcha, under here click on this checkbox that you agree to the terms and conditions of Amazon Affiliate Program. And then finally at the bottom right, click on finish. And there it is, congratulations, After applying to the Amazon.co.uk Associates program, you will be provided with a Associates ID, and that will be from your UK Amazon Associates account. And here's the important thing you need to note. Once you generated 3 qualified sales, Amazon Associates team will review the websites or social media accounts that you have provided to ensure that you are in compliance with the Amazon.co.uk Associate Program Operating Agreement. So now here you don't have to do anything, just scroll down and under enter your payment and tax information, select on letter. And then you will get access to your UK Amazon Associates account dashboard. And once you get any clicks and make any sales, that will be displayed here. And that's done. Now to get affiliate links of any products that you want to promote, just open up a new tab on your browser and search Amazon UK. And then visit to official Amazon UK website, amazon.co.uk. Now here on the Amazon UK website's homepage, at the top left, you can find Amazon Associates Tri-Stripe, and it must be enabled in your account. And this is going to help us generating the affiliate links of any product. So now to get and copy affiliate links of any product that you want to promote, just go to search bar and search the product that you want to promote and choose the right product. Once the right product selected, now again at the top left in Amazon Associates Tri-Stripe, click on text under get link. And that will generate a short affiliate link of your selected product. And here you can find your associate ID and also your tracking ID. And under it, you will have your short affiliate link. And if you want to copy the full affiliate link, you can do this here as well. But it is suitable for websites. If you have any website, then you can enter this long URL. But if you have any YouTube channel, social media accounts or pages, here you're gonna select on short link, as the short link look more appealing and attracting. And that's what you're gonna be using. Now you can share it anywhere. And once someone from UK buys anything, after clicking your link, you will earn a commission up to 12%. So that's pretty much it. Now your goal should be to get at least 3 qualified sales within the next 180 days so that your account will not be suspended or deleted. So that should be your goal from now. And once you generated 3 sales, Amazon will review everything regarding your UK affiliate account. And if you have done everything accurately, then you will be fully get accepted into Amazon UK affiliate program, and then you can add your payment method there. But you might be wondering, as you are not from UK, how you're gonna get a UK bank account for receiving payments from Amazon affiliate program. And for that, I have a video how to create a digital UK bank account online with the help of Payoneer, and I will link this video in the description, also in the cards. You can watch that there. So that's it. Thanks for watching. If you think I helped you with this video, please consider liking this video and leaving a comment if possible. And if you want to generate Amazon affiliate links just using your mobile phone, then watch this video, and I will see you in the next one.